I wanted to say a little bit more about a scare tactic that I feel is coming. Nobody really knows exactly what it is. I've pondered in my mind, could it be a asteroid narrative? Could it be a nuclear threat? But something that might take us to an emergency alert and scare the masses. Probably a narrative that will wake people up, jostle people. And somebody's asleep in bed, and you turn the alarm on and you softly call their name. They don't listen. But if you turn on an alarm and you blare it really loud, they usually jump out of bed. So I think that some kind of scare event's coming. What I'm doing myself, and I'm suggesting to other people, is just have enough water and food on hand. I don't know if this is supposed to be a lights out event. I've heard, some say that no, it's only going to be a media outage, a news outage, maybe even an internet outage. So some say it's just, internet. They're already preparing with a narrative out there right now saying that there's ransomware and hackers and there have been local blackouts in certain companies and certain towns in other countries and towns here around the United States. There are already articles out there. But I believe they're preparing for that narrative. So I would just say, maybe have a little bit of extra canned food on hand, some extra water on hand. Because if we do, and I don't know for certain, but if we do get an emergency broadcast, and if they tell us to stay in our homes, then you'd be prepared. So I do think they have to do something to startle the masses awake, and then they'll probably release the truth. I have had a huge burden for praying for truth to be revealed because there's so much rumor and there's so much chatter. And there's so many crazy stories out there too. And I have a huge hunger for truth. So I think right now, where I feel led to pray is, God, please reveal the truth. And yes, God, please wake the people up.